kick it?
Can I ship it?
Can I ship it?
Can I flip it?
Can I stick it?
Can we miss it? Can we miss it?
Well, we're here. Can I kick it? To all the students who can floss like a kid does. Before this year, did you really know what prime was?
Congratulations to the sixes working hard, yo. Junior high, next year is where you're gonna go.
But know that here at Nickerson is still home. After school, in circles, you don't need to roam.
If you feel the urge to visit, you know where we're at. Come and hang, have a chat, wear a Viking hat.
Or play chess if that's the best game you can think of. Just stop by and say hi, that's what we would love.
Le sixième, c'est un beau affaire. Beaucoup à prendre, beaucoup à faire. Êtes-vous triste? Non, au contraire. Les élèves ont entré dans la stratosphère. Prends ton casque et mets-le sur ton head.
Je comprends everything that you said.
Sip it.
Yes, can I flip it?
Yes, can
I stick it?
Yes, can I flip it?
Yes,
can I stick it?
Yes, can you visit?
Yes,
can you visit?
Yes,
well, we're here. Can you visit? To all our sixes heading off to junior high. With a spotlight right now, you might be feeling shy.
Many memories we had this year, my oh my. Kept you woke us at the start was pretty fly.
Our fun night was a fright playing hide and seek. PATs kinda stunk, yeah they really reek.
But the pancakes in the morning made it less bleak. Off topic, but a question that's not major.
Madam Cindy, is your mother Mrs. Taylor?
Like Mr. Wood, you best obey her.
Man, this year it went fast, it was fleeting.
Okay, back on track, our message needs repeating. So feel free, drop in, come visit us.
Plan to ride your bike if you think you'll miss your bus. Grade 7 is coming, you're all ready.
Happy summer!
We miss you already.